hopeless.
No, because I need to get them set up so your mic works. But you might have to use a mic instead of the cam.
Why do you get grass, friend?
That's just because of...
Nice, friend.
It's because they were falling down. And it's only my shorts.
So you just casually...
It's not my underwear.
You tell me you take off your shorts.
I do that sometimes when I pee.
You can do that for someone. Yeah, Amanda, can you drop me off? I have five. Can you drop me off at 5:30, Amanda, please? Amanda, can you drop me off at 5:30? Okay. Can you drop me off at 5:30? Thanks. you're taking the piss out of me.
She's basically just being pushed. She said she'd slap her. She said, what the hell? I'm gonna beat that shit out of you.
Oh my god.
It's called Blastwap.
Why is she not? It's so nice, I did it twice!
Show the camera on the show.
Yeah.
Look what happened by accident.
What happened?
Went,
just tell me.
Look. Look raised by them than two nice parents. some absorbing.
Thank you. two things that will trigger your rage. Responsibility. They get to eat what they want, go to bed when they like, even in school days. I only go in after bed when I like in the weekends, but.
Yeah.
Jesus, they're chilled. Oh my lord.
They're lucky.
She just flipped up the other wife's walls.
What?
Hold on. Doesn't this girl look like a female young version of me?
Oh yeah.
Don't she just? And better skin. Oh, nice. Wait, what am I saying? I'm five dogs all together. One's Adam. There's three other dogs who are Jack, Ashley's, and Anthony's, one each. And then I've got Hattie.
What?
Do you know when you're going to get that tunnel? Because Sheila says you can. What's Sheila need? No, not Sheila, your mum. What does she need to do?
I don't know.
For some reason, I don't believe you.
Why?
I don't know. I don't think your mum has the say if you can or not.
She does. She's my mum.
Sheila's household.
So? Just because she's in her household doesn't mean she can choose my privacy.
Also, I don't know why I steal your line. I'm not saying for a fact you're lying, it's just don't worry. Salty Springs. Why did Callis and William McKean want you to say that?
Because it really pisses off Luke.
Luke Hatcher?
No. Why the fuck? Luke White, you dummy. Right.
Why did it piss off Luke White?
Yeah, because it just does. Oh, meditation friends!
Thank you.
Yo, this husband, he does all the cleaning, all the washing.
Yeah.
He has 7 kids. None of them do any chores. Remember, and he cooks a separate meal for each and every one of them.
What?
It could be up to 4 to 5 meals because some people want the same. Nigel is a human dynamo who prides himself on doing. Stay at home, Dad. He doesn't have a job. He's a stay-at-home dad. This is a different family. There's two families where the wives swap. Feel bad for this guy.
Should have to do any housework. He prefers to do it all himself. I like it.